Hey, ¿qué es lo que es, mi gente? Let's learn some Spanish. And today we are going to learn how to combine consonant and vowel. And that will be really helpful when you want to read or when you want to pronounce a word in Spanish. Because Spanish is a phonetic language. And that means like you can pronounce words the same way you write. If you hear a word, you can write because the written sound like the same way you pronounce. So let's see how it works. Okay, here we have consonant and vowel combination. Combinación de consonantes in Spanish means combinación de consonantes y vocales. Then we say ba, be, bi, bo, bu. One more time. Ba, be, bi, bo, bu. Here. Ka, se, si, ko, ku. One more time. Ka, se, si, ko, ku. Now, maybe you are wondering why here the C E and the C I in Spanish se, e, se, I sound like se, like s, like here se sound like s E in Spanish se, and here sound like S E in Spanish S E. Like for example, the se always sound like S, like in the words cero, cebolla, cebra, ceja. Like we write with a se, but it sounds like it with a S, like here, cicatriz, ciclismo, ciclista, cilantro. It sounds like we spell with C, but it sounds like S-E, like C. Same here, like we spell like C, C-E. But we pronounce se. Okay. Cha, che, chi, cho, chu. One more time. Cha, che, chi, cho, chu. Da, de, di, do, du. Da, de, di, do, du. Fa, fe, fi, fo, fu. Fa, fe, fi, fo, fu. Ga, he, hi, go, gu. One more time. Ga, ge, hi, he, hi, go, gu. Now, here, the G, E, we spell like he, e, but it sound like he, in the words like gente. Geometría, gerente, generoso. We spell with a G in English, G, but we pronounce like J, G, G. Like here, the G, E sound like he, like gigante, gimnasio, gimnasta, hero.